I've walked around for miles and miles and miles. Now I'm right back where I started. And still I don't know where my heart is. I'm walking and talking in circles. Feels like I can't break the surface. I fear I might never escape you.
I tried like 5 times to come up with dope lines that are as dope as you're fine, but you kept coming to mind. So I said, fuck it, all of this is a mountain to nothing. Round and around, I've been going huffing and puffing, trying to pull a deuce, a noose instead. Got my heart in my head in the dark, wanna get some of your loving. I still ain't said, heart from my sleeve to your hand is laying. Damn, it's not, I wanna scream like Mike in my hand. Yeah, nobody understands, feeling champ stuck. Blurry, that's enough, ironically so. Gotta get out of your cuffs, tough. Still, I wanna yell out. Still, I wanna yell out. Circling, searching thoughts that are lurking to murk my love. Yet I try to break the surface, beauty much deeper than your epidermis. I wanna break the cycle, cause my love has been recycled. You're the only mate for my soul, but I'm too scared to say anything, so I go round and round and round and round in rotation. Round and round and round and round.
For miles and miles and miles. Now I'm right back where I started. And still I don't know where my heart is. I'm walking and talking in circles. Feels like I can't break the surface. I fear I might never escape you.
Hey, you!
Yes, you.
That's your name, right?
I have it written down right here for the guided tour. Y-E-U, that's you, right? That's weird. Your name sounds the same as the pronoun. That's like a grammatical nightmare. I mean, how do you, I mean you specifically, know when somebody wants to talk to you specifically or some other you right next to you? You see what I mean? And I wasn't using you to talk about you in the third person. I meant it as the pronoun. I'm talking in circles again, aren't I? And so are you. You've been worrying and worrying about the same issue, haven't you? You're scared to go in circles, but you see, my friend, a circle is a wonderful thing in which to go. From electrons round an atom to stars in the sky, all great and beautiful things move in circles. And if you move in circles, then are you not a great and beautiful thing too?
I've walked around for miles.